Have you been injured while touring a chocolate factory?
I'll get you the snozzberries you deserve.
Larry Loompa, he'll fight for you.
I was turned into a giant blueberry, and now I need to be juiced twice a day or I'll explode. Larry Loompa got me $3 million.
Don't get doopity screwed.
I was pulled through a taffy stretcher, but thanks to Larry, I'm ripped as fit. Also, my penis is 37 inches long. Can someone turn that fan off?
I was shot through a pneumatic chocolate tube. The pressure blew out mine anus, and I had to have the second anus constructed from der goat's anus. But Mr. Loompa got me $17 million for mine anus surgery.
Anus.
If you've been turned into fruit, stretched like taffy, nearly drowned in a chocolate river, terrorized by fake Slugworth, dropped into a bad egg furnace, gotten hepatitis from lickable wallpaper, or are a goat who had your anus forcibly removed, then call the offices of Larry H. Loompa today.
Larry Loompa,
he'll fight for you.
Anus.
I want a golden goose, okay? How much?
President Trump there. Not for sale.
But I want one. Now. I want a Trump goose as my new White House pet.
Anything you say,
the
sir.
The new national bird.
Just say the word.
And have you heard? I want a wall.
Trump Tower has walls.
I want
walls.
A border wall.
Oh, no, not this again.
Cement and a line of barbed wire they can't climb to keep out that brown crime today. I want a ban. I want a travel ban. No one but nice whites arriving on safe flights. If your skin's light, you'll have rights. Give me it all today. I want the earth. We'll call it Trump's earth. We'll make so much profit, it will make you vomit. If things go south, I'll vomit. I wanna have it like pussy, I'll grab it, and then I will stab it today.
Mr. President, be careful. People are looking for a reason to get rid of you.
It won't be today. It won't be tomorrow. If I get attacked, I'll tweet things to distract. Won't matter if they're fact. I'm president. Wow. No one knows how. It's thanks to Moscow. But I'm making a vow, and I'm taking it all right now. I mean today.
Ah! I did it! I finally stood up to him.
Anything to add, Vlad?
Give me goose or I poison you.
Ew.
Hey, I'm here for the sex party.
I've got an everlasting gobstopper for you. It changes color, mostly between red and purple.
No thanks.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Oh, now we're talking.
Oh,
ready to see my chocolate factory? Follow me to a world of magical fantasy.
Mr. Jeff.
It's Willy. Can you buzz me in, please?
Before your eyes.
Didn't open, Jeff.
Really? I pushed 8.
No, Jeff. Pound first, then 8.
To a place where dreams are sweeter than candy.
Sorry, I pushed end call.
Jeff, how about you just come open the door for us?
Licorice chairs!
I'm not supposed to leave the desk.
Jeff, I'm Willy Wonka, so just come open the door, Jeff.
Take a breath.
Come with me!
No, Jeff, no!
I'm giving you the chocolate factory, Charlie.
Oh, gosh, why?
You have a trusting heart, my child. To sign here.
Charles Bucket, as the legal owner of the chocolate factory, you are held responsible for the deaths and or maiming of Augustus Gloop, Veruca Salt, Mike TV, and Violet Beauregard. You've won a golden ticket to the electric chair. Do you have anything to say?
I'll see Willy walk in. Hell, Your Honor!
Noted.
Murdering children was fun while it lasted, but I can live with this too.
Finger in your snozzberry, sir.